Good morning, students. How are you all? Do you remember me? In our last lecture, we had learnt about grammar. First chapter of grammar, alphabetical order. Kya tha na humne alphabetical order? How to arrange the words in alphabetical order? How to arrange words ko kaise alphabetical order mein arrange karte hai? Alphabetical order means A, after that B, after that C, D, and in that manner is called as alphabetical order. Did you understand, students? Then I told you how to arrange the words in alphabetical order. How to arrange the words in alphabetical order? The words which are starting with A will come first. After that, words which are starting with B. After that, words which are starting with C. If two words are starting with A, then how you will arrange? Agar dono word A se start hote hain, to kaise arrange karoge? You will check the second letter. Did you understand? Yaad aaya humne grammar mein kiya tha? You all saw my video? Yes? Okay. So today we are going to start a new poem. Do you remember, students? Jo the baby caterpillar wala lesson yaad hai aap logon ko? Do you remember that? Yeah. You have already learned the lesson of Joe the baby caterpillar. You already complete kiya na aap logon ne. Today you are going to learn a new poem. So students, are you all ready to learn a new poem? Sab ready ho new poem learn karne ke liye? Okay, you can see in your textbook new poem. We are going to start a new poem on page number 11. Okay students, new poem on page number 11. Last lecture we learnt about grammar, alphabetical order. उसके पहले आपने क्या किया था? New lesson read किया था? Joe the baby caterpillar. Did you read that lesson? Yes. Today I am going to teach you a new poem. Okay? आज हम क्या करेंगे? एक new poem करने वाले हैं. Today we are going to start a new poem. What is the name of the poem? Everybody says. What is the name of the poem, students? Everybody says is the name of the poem. Can you see? Okay. So this is the name of our poem. Everybody says. Repeat the name of the poem with me, students. Everybody says. Okay. Now what everybody says? We are going to learn that in the poem. Okay. अच्छा ठीक है. Poem start करने से पहले I am going to ask you some questions. Are you all ready to give me answers? Okay. Yes. You all will give me answers. Yeah. Okay. Okay, students. When somebody looks at you, तो आपको ऐसे बोलते हैं you look like your mama. कोई ऐसा बोलता है यू लुक लाइक योर पापा. कोई ऐसा बोलता है यू लुक लाइक योर आंट. ऐसे बोलते हैं ना सब लोग आपको, राइट? व्हेन यू सी अ स्मॉल बेबी, व्हाट डू यू से दैट दिस बेबी लुक्स लाइक हर मदर. या हम ऐसा बोलेंगे ना, दिस बेबी लुक्स लाइक हर फादर. सब लोग डिफरेंट डिफरेंट बोलेंगे. कोई ऐसा बोलेगा कि यू लुक लाइक योर मम्मा. कोई ऐसे बोलेगा यू लुक लाइक योर पापा. कोई ऐसे बोलेगा यू लुक लाइक योर अंकल. बोलेंगे सब लोग. यस, इन दिस पोएम ऑल्सो we are going to learn about a small girl and we are going to learn wo kiske jaisi lagti hai, whom does she look like. Okay students, everybody says in this poem. First of all, what is the name of the poem? Again repeat with me. Name of the poem is Everybody Says. In this poem we are going to learn about a small girl and we are going to learn how that small girl looks. वो small girl किसकी जैसी लगती है? We are going to learn about that. Okay students? Yes. So but before that, मैं आपको बोलूँ कि आपको एक activity करनी है. Okay? Will you do that activity? I am going to explain you an activity, and you have to do that activity at your home. Okay students? So look, warm up. Look at this warm up exercise. Everybody can see this warm up exercise over here, right? Okay. What is a warm-up exercise? Warm-up exercise इट्स अ स्मॉल एक्टिविटी जो करनी है आप लोगों को घर पर. ओके, विल यू डू दिस एट योर होम? यस. हु डू यू लुक लाइक? आप किस तरह से दिखते हो? यू सी योर फेस इन मिरर एंड यू थिंक दैट लाइक हुम डू यू लुक? आप किसके जैसे लगते हो? हुम डू यू लुक लाइक? यू लुक लाइक योर मम्मा, यू लुक लाइक योर पापा, यू लुक लाइक योर आंट, यू लुक लाइक योर अंकल, यू लुक लाइक योर ग्रैंडफादर और ग्रैंडमदर. सिलेक्ट करो आप किसके जैसे लगते हो इसमें से. पापा के जैसे लगते हो आप या अपनी मम्मा की तरह लगते हो? ब्यूटीफुल ब्यूटीफुल. यस, यू लुक लाइक योर आंट, यू लुक लाइक योर अंकल, यू लुक लाइक योर ग्रैंडफादर और ग्रैंडमदर. Whom do you look like? You have to decide. Go and stand in front of a mirror and think who do you look like. एक बार सोचो आप किसके जैसे लगते हो. Okay? Then paste pictures of yourself and their family member here. Okay? Now if boys are saying that I look like my father, so you have to paste your picture and your father's picture here. Okay? अगर आपको लगता है you look like your mama, तो paste your picture here. And your mama's picture here. ठीक है? If you look like your aunt, paste your picture here and your aunt's picture here. If you look like your uncle, paste your picture here and here your uncle's picture. ठीक है? आपका picture लगाना है यहाँ पर. You have to paste your picture and over here you have to paste the picture of the family member. कौन से family member का picture लगाना है? जिसके जैसे आप लगते हो उस फैमिली मेंबर का पिक्चर यहाँ पर लगाना है. ओके क्लियर स्टूडेंट्स? हियर यू विल पेस्ट योर पिक्चर. ओके, हियर यू आर गोइंग टू पेस्ट योर फैमिली मेंबर्स पिक्चर. ओके, सपोज इफ वन गर्ल सेज दैट आई लुक लाइक माय मामा. अब किसी गर्ल को लगता है कि शी लुक्स लाइक हर मामा, तो गर्ल का पिक्चर यहाँ पर लगेगा एंड मामाज पिक्चर ओवर हियर. देन आई एम गोइंग टू सी कि आपने जिसका पिक्चर लगाया है यू लुक लाइक हर और नॉट. ओके, यू हैव टू पेस्ट योर पिक्चर एंड द पिक्चर ऑफ द फैमिली मेंबर जिसके जैसे आप लगते हो. ओके, पेस्ट इट ओवर हियर. दिस इज द एक्टिविटी. इफ यू लुक लाइक योर ग्रैंडमदर देन पेस्ट योर पिक्चर हियर एंड योर ग्रैंडमदर्स पिक्चर ओवर हियर. है ना, बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग एक्टिविटी. दिस एक्टिविटी इज वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. सो स्टूडेंट्स, सर्च फॉर द फोटो एंड पेस्ट द फोटोज ओवर हियर. ठीक है, नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट द पोयम. वंस अगेन रिपीट एवरीवन, व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ द पोयम? नेम ऑफ द पोयम इज एवरीबॉडी सेज. व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ द पोयम? नेम ऑफ द पोयम इज एवरीबॉडी सेज. ठीक है, ओके. नाउ दिस इज टू बी पेस्टेड ऑन पेज नंबर 11. सी यू आर हैविंग सो मच प्लेस ओवर हियर. यू कैन पेस्ट योर फोटो एंड योर फैमिली मेंबर्स फोटो होगा क्लियर. ठीक है, बहुत सारी प्लेस है. लुक, बिग बॉक्स इज गिवन टू यू. कैन यू सी द बिग बॉक्स? यस. सो दिस इज द एक्टिविटी. एवरीबॉडी विल डू दिस एक्टिविटी एट होम. या यू हैव टू डू दिस एट योर होम. ठीक है, नाउ रीडिंग. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट रीडिंग ऑफ द पोयम. सी हियर, रीड दिस पोयम टू फाइंड आउट what the poet says about the way she looks. Looks मतलब to like whom she looks, किसके जैसे लगता है वो. That we are going to learn in this poem. You can see this small girl. Can you see this small girl? Okay. In this poem, we are going to discuss like whom this small girl looks. ये small girl किसके जैसे लगता है इस poem में हम discuss करेंगे. Yeah, in this poem, we are going to discuss like whom this small girl looks. Okay, now everybody will read the poem and repeat. Okay, I will read the poem and you will repeat after me. Okay, sit at your home, listen to me, listen to every line of the poem and repeat along with me. ठीक है, इतनी जोर से रिपीट करना है, मम्मा को सुनाई देना चाहिए किचन में. राइट, यस. सो एवरीबॉडी विल रिपीट आफ्टर मी. सो शुड वी स्टार्ट नाउ? शुड वी स्टार्ट द पोयम? या लेट अस स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट लाइन, एवरीबॉडी सेज. लुक एट द फर्स्ट first time students, everybody says, repeat again with me, everybody says. What everybody says? Everybody means what? Everyone. Everyone is called as everybody. Sab logo ko hum kya bolenge in English? Everybody. Everybody stand up. Ma'am bolta na? Everybody sit down. So everybody means what? Everyone. Everyone is called as everybody. Did you understand? Everybody says. Okay. Next line. I look just like my mother. What everybody says? Everybody says, I look just like my mother. Everybody says, I look just like my mother. So what everybody says? This, who is reading this poem? This girl is reading the poem. Can you see this girl? This girl is reading the poem. So what the girl is saying to us? This girl is saying that everybody says, sab log bolte hain, kya? I look just like my mother. Sab mujhe bolte hain ki I look like my mother. When you go out, okay, jab aap bahar jaate ho, to sab kya bolenge aapko? Arre, you look like your mama. Arre, you look like your papa. Aise bolte na sab log aapko. So this girl is telling us that everybody says, I look just like my mother. Kaisi lagti hu main? I look like my mama. Who is saying this? This girl. Mother means what? Mama. Aap apni mother ko bolte ho na? Mama dekhe bulate ho? You call your mother mom, mama. Bolte na? Yeah, right. So this girl says that I look just like my mother. Sab log mujhe bolte hai ki I look like my mother. Okay? Next line. Third line. Now look at the third line. Okay, what is the third line? Everybody says, again third line is everybody says, I look just like my mother. This girl is telling that everybody says, I look just like my mother. Then again, everybody says, next line, I am the image of Aunt B. Image means what? To look like. Copy to copy, unki jaisa lagna. That is called as image. Image of Aunt B. Now this girl says that everybody says, I am the image of Aunt B. Okay, who aisa bolta hai ki I look just like my mother. Then again she says, everybody says, I am the image of Aunt B. Aunt image means what? To look like somebody is called as an image. Okay students, so I am the image of Aunt B. Some are saying that I look just like my mother. And some are saying that I am the image of Aunt B. Image matlab, you can see image matlab ki uske jaisa lagna, that is called as image. Agar aap apne mamma ke jaise lagte ho, to you are the image of your mother. If you look like father, then you are the image of your father. Did you understand my point? Image means what? Uske jaisa lagna. That is called as image. Everybody says, I look just like my mother. Everybody says, I am the image of Aunt B. Samajh mein aaya students? Everybody repeat this line with me. Everybody says, repeat. Come on, I am reading from the first line. Everybody has to repeat. Everybody says, yes, I look just like my mother. I look just like my mother. Then everybody says, I am the image of Aunt B. okay? Everybody says I look just like my mother. कोई ऐसे बोलता है कि I look like my mother, then everybody says again some are saying that I am the image of Aunt B. Image means what? उसके जैसा लगना is called as image. So this girl says that I look like my mother, but I am the image of Aunt B also. पता नहीं मैं किसकी जैसी लगती हूँ? सब बोलते हैं कि I look like my mother. और सब बोलते हैं कि I am the image of Aunt B. कोई आपको क्या बोलेगा? You look like your papa. तो कोई आपको क्या बोलेगा? नहीं नहीं, you look like your mama. बोलेंगे ना ऐसे आपको? Yeah. Next line. Now see the next line, everyone. Again this girl is saying. Everybody says. Again same line. Everybody says. Can you see again the same line? Everybody says. This girl is again saying that. Everybody says. What everybody says? My nose is like my father's. Okay, what she is saying? My nose is like my father's. This girl is telling that her nose is like her father's nose. Can you see this, everyone? Her nose is like her father's nose. सब ऐसे बोलते हैं कि my nose is like my father's nose. Can you see when you are seeing a small kid? आप जब एक small बच्चे को देखते हो तो what do you say? कि this is looking like her mother, this is looking like her father. आप ऐसे बोलते हैं ना कि this child is looking like mama, this child is looking like papa. इसकी nose उसके पापा के जैसी है, ऐसे बोलते हैं ना. So this girl is telling us that everybody says my nose is like my father's. And you see students, this girl is telling my nose is like my father's. Then last line of the poem is but I want to look like me. Look at the last line, everyone. But I want to look like me. See the last line. But I want to look like me. Means meaning is what? कि मुझे किसी के जैसा नहीं लगना. I want to look like myself. Girls जैसे बोलते हैं ना, right? I want to look like myself. Everybody says. What everybody says? My nose is like my father's. See, everybody says to this girl that your nose is like your father's. आपकी नोज आपके पापा की जैसी है, right? आपकी cheeks आपकी मम्मा की जैसे हैं. बोलते हैं ना कोई कोई आपको ऐसे, right? Yeah. So this girl is telling that my nose is like my father's, but I want to look like me. She says that मुझे किसी के जैसे नहीं लगना है, मुझे खुद के जैसा लगना है. I don't want to look like anyone. I want to be myself. Did you understand, students? I am repeating again. पहले मैं आपको सब कुछ फिर से explain करूँगी. Then you will repeat the full poem with me. Everybody means what? Everyone. Everyone is called as everybody. Class में सब बोलते हैं ना मैम आपको. Everybody sit down. Everybody stand up. So it is called everybody. Everybody says. Repeat with me. Everybody says. What everybody says? I look just like my mother. This girl looks like her mother. Okay, everybody says this girl looks like her mother. Then everybody says, what everybody says? She is the image of Aunt B. वो बोलता है कि she looks like her Aunt B. Okay, whom does she look like? She looks like her Aunt B. Everybody says she looks like her mother. And they say she is the image of Aunt B. Image मतलब same to same उसके जैसा लगना is called as image. Okay. Then everybody says और सब क्या बोलते हैं? सब ये भी बोलते हैं कि my nose is like my father's. My nose is like my father's nose. सब बोलते हैं I look like my mama. सब बोलते हैं I am the image of Aunt B. सब बोलते हैं माय नोज इज लाइक माय फादर्स नोज, बट आई वांट टू लुक लाइक मी. मैं किसी के जैसे नहीं लगना चाहती हूँ. आई वांट टू लुक लाइक मी. सब क्या बोलते हैं? आई लुक लाइक माय मम्मा. फर्स्ट पॉइंट. सेकंड पॉइंट, सब क्या बोलते हैं? एवरीबॉडी सेज व्हाट? एवरीबॉडी सेज आई एम द इमेज ऑफ आंट बी. ओके. थर्ड पॉइंट, Everybody says my nose is like my father's nose, but I want to look like me. 3 points. Everybody says what? That this girl looks like her mother. Second point. Everybody says she is the image of Aunt B. Third point. Everybody says her nose is like her father's nose. समझ में आया? 3 points. First point repeat everyone. Everybody says I just look like my mother. Second point. Everybody says what? I am the image of Aunt B. Third point. My nose is like my father's nose. But what this girl is telling? This girl is telling that I want to look like me. मुझे किसी की जैसे नहीं लगना है. I just want to look like me. Can you see this little girl? होती है ना सभी girls cute. हमारे class के भी सभी girls बहुत cute हैं. I know. है ना? Okay. Now poem is over. Okay students. Did you understand the poem and this activity? तो आप किसके जैसे लगते हो अब? आपको decide करना है. You look like your papa. You look like your mama. You look like your grandfather. You look like your grandmother, aunt, uncle. आप किसके जैसे लगते हो? उसकी फोटो पेस्ट करनी है और आपकी भी फोटो. You have to paste their photo and you have to paste your photo also in this page. Now everybody says is the name of the poem. Everybody means what? Everyone. Okay students. Then everybody says I look just like my mother. सब क्या बोलते हैं? I look like my mother. This girl looks like her mother. And everybody says what? I am the image of Aunt B. Image means same to same, उसके जैसा लगना is called image. Everybody says that this girl is the image of Aunt B. Then everybody says my nose is like my father's. That her nose is like her father's nose. Okay. But I want to look like me. But she wants to look. She doesn't want to look like anyone. She looks to like herself. Okay. मुझे खुद के जैसा बनना पसंद है. मुझे किसी के जैसे नहीं बनना. ऐसे बोलती हूँ ना आप लोग. ऐसे ही this girl is also telling over here. Okay students. Poem is completed. Now small vocabulary. Let us see vocabulary. Compound words. What we are going to do today? Compound words. Okay. What is the meaning of compound words? किसी को पता है compound words का meaning क्या होता है? नहीं नहीं पता ना? Let's see. See. What is the name of our poem? Everybody था ना हमारी poem का नाम? Everybody. I repeat. Everybody. Repeat with me, students. Everybody. Okay. It is made up of two words, every plus body. इसमें कितने words हैं? Two. Every body. Every plus body is equal to everybody. You can see this. Okay? I'll show you. Yeah, this one. Look here. Everybody is everybody. Okay, see this one. Look here. Everybody is made of two words. Every and body is equal to everybody. So, when we make a single word like this along with the two words, then it is called as a compound word. Did you understand? Now, everybody is a compound word. समझ में आ गया सबको? Everybody says is the name of our poem. Now everybody में how many words are there in everybody? Every plus body. Repeat everyone. Every plus body. Okay, see here. Every plus body. Everybody. So everybody is a compound word. समझ में आ गया सबको? So now we are going to see some more compound words. This is butter, okay, and fly. Can you see butter, plus fly is equal to butterfly. Now this is our compound word. समझ में आया सबको? Look here. Butter plus fly is equal to butterfly. So butterfly is a compound word. Clear students? Butter plus fly. Butterfly. So butterfly is a compound word. Students समझ में आ गया सबको ये वाला? Okay, very good. Next one. This is compound word. Okay, clear? See, every plus budding. दो words के साथ बनता है one word. Two words is making one word. Then it is called as a compound word. Every and budding together makes everybody. So everybody is a compound word. Butter and fly is equal to butterfly. देखा आपने? This is butter. Only butter का meaning ये होता है this one. And only fly means this one. But together it is butterfly. You can see the picture of butterfly over here. Can you see the picture of butterfly? Okay. Next page in our textbook. See, this is bed. Okay. So, bed. Yeah. Bed plus room is equal to bedroom. Did you understand? Bed, this is bed and this is room. So bed plus room, which compound word we are getting? Bedroom. Okay students, bed plus room. Bedroom, which compound word it is? Bedroom. Okay, next. Fire plus man, which compound word we will get? Fireman. Okay, fireman dikha na. When there is fire, fireman will come and put water like this, he is called as a fireman. So students, did you understand? This is fire and this is man. Together, which compound word? Fireman. This is bed and this is room. Together, which word? Bedroom. Samajh mein aa gaya? Okay. This is butter. This is a fly. Together, which word? Butterfly. Every and buddy. Together, which word? Everybody. So, in sabko hum kya bolenge? They are called as compound words. Did you see? Compound words. Okay. Every plus buddy. Everybody. This is butter. This is fly. Butterfly. Okay. Butterfly is a compound word. Bed and this is room. Bedroom. Okay, compound word. Fire and man. Fireman. Okay, samajh mein aa gaya sabko? Okay students, so here we are going to complete our lecture and this was our poem Everybody Says. Don't forget to do the activity. Aaj aap puchna ghar jagar mein kiski jaisi lagti hu? I look like my mama, papa, uncle, aunt, grandmother, and grandfather. Then paste the picture here. Okay? School aakar mujhe picture batao na sab log. You will show me the picture after coming to school. Okay, I am going to check everybody's picture. Kya aap log jaise lagte ho ki nahi lagte ho? Okay students, till then, bye bye. Take care.